Okay. I'm going to feed Magoo. Since now we don't have to feed him with a bottle and we don't have to hold the pail, he's waiting for me. So I mixed up some stuff and I'm walking to him. He's waiting for me. Hi, Magoo! And the other cows are fed and some are waiting for new pasture. They're wondering if they should come down and get some grain or if they should just wait up there to get new pasture. But see, Magoo, he's waiting for me. Hi, Magoo. He's eating his grain. And if I can pour it in this bucket here, and he'll come over and quick. See? We have to tie it because he likes to butt it. There's our Magoo. He's getting big. And he's learning. He's now I'm going from bottle feeding him to putting it in a bucket and holding the bucket to get his head in the bucket. And now he's drinking out of a bucket by himself, but we gotta put the bucket, tie it to a gate, because he still likes the butt. So, but he still likes his milk. And there's John and the cows. He just got done feeding them. And Ivy. See, he's butting the pail. Can't go very far. Tail is wagging, he's happy. We did go talk to the neighbors about thinking of taking him. I don't know if I can get rid of Magoo. He'd be, oh, now he's getting on his knees. That little. This is why I'm gonna have a hard time thinking of getting rid of him. What a cute little guy. See, he's butting it. Otherwise, the pail would go flying. That's why we had to hang on to the pail. Yep. It's probably hardly got anything left in it. As you can hear. Here comes the other two, John and the dog. Ivy's looking like, where's my milk? Yep, look at them two.
Wait.
There, did you get everything, Magoo? It's all gone. See, he's looking for more. Sorry, Magoo. What was that? Well, now you're gonna come over and eat grain? Yep, there's some grain. Good. See, he's learning to do it by himself. He did like us feeding him all the time. But we'll move you out to some grass in a little bit. Any comments?
Nope, he's looking good, that's all. You and the calf.
Whatever. Oh, you're talking Ivy?
Whatever. Get the grass. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Goo. Don't fight me. Come on. Let's get some grass.
Come on. Come on, Goo.
Come on. Come on. Let's go.
You go pooping up.
No, he already pooped because his butt is all. Come on. Get going.
Come on.
Do you know you're on camera? Is that why you're being stubborn?
I
Come on. Come on. Come on, girl.
You spoiled little shit.
Come on, girl. Come on. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Go, come on. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on, girl. I don't want to run into anything. Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Don't want to show your back half, because your back half is dirty.
Alright, we got them. Put your head down if they're eating something. Step on my toe, don't you? Where are you going?
Now he wants to go. See, was that hard? You know, you got clover and grass.
It was. There you go, Billy. Eat all you want.
It's gonna test his boundaries and see how far he can go. There you go.
All right, I'm gonna go change my boots, get some gloves.
We don't have changing of colors yet. Still pretty green. There's a couple. There's Ivy. She's not helping. Moral support.
Rufus is heading this way.
You did turn it off, right? Thought I heard a snap. I'm like, yeah, that would have been funny to watch on video. You getting zapped. Zap!
I turned it off.
He has thought that once in a while he turned it off, and he hasn't.
Sure.
Oh, can you hear him?
The geese, yeah.
No, I'm talking about the cows mooing because they want new pasture. And he's thinking of giving a different water tank for next year. So we'll see if we can find one.
I'm gonna come. Try to take these posts out too. These are supposed to be on a buggy.
You gonna lower it so I can step over? Yep, if you can't. They're really bellowing. Here they come. Yeah. Rufus is in the lead. Or Ramsley, or Rufus Ramsey.
You can call him whatever you like. I like his ears.
Nope. But now we're gonna walk over to the pasture. Through the pasture, and watch height. See, he's really after something. Sometimes I think she's a cat dog. She's moving rocks. Here they come. The line of them. Come on! Good morning, guys.
Taking their sweet time this morning, huh?
Yeah, whatever. You know who's in the lead?
Yeah, I do.
Can't even say it. Hi, Rufus. Ramsley.
He's ignoring you.
Hi, Big Mama. You hear Ivy in the stones?
She's digging in the stone pile.
Now they're running. New pasture.
Yep. Something new.
What back?
Yeah, well, he wasn't swinging way out. There's Zongo.
Zongo.
So weird. Her ears froze off a couple years ago. She was a calf.
Where's the one that, did he go by? The one that they were asked? The one that.
Oh, I don't know. I guess I didn't pay attention. He's pretty good size. He might be coming yet.
Is that mac and cheese on the end?
I think so.
Well, the next bunch is taking a while, so I'll go over here and videotape them as they're eating.
Hopefully the fence is still up. Hopefully the deer didn't take it down and put it up 2 days ago. This time of year, you never know.
I can hear him munching.
Yep. I don't know if you can notice, but all summer long, I moved the cows and I would give them just a small section. So I would back fence them every time. I'd move them in and I'd just give them this little narrow section. This is the last time over, so I don't back fence them. In other words, so I basically just give them more every day and they get the whole field. And that's what they're gonna do here. Normally I'd cut it into three sections. I let them have the whole thing. And I'm hoping to get 2 days out of it. It's not a lot out here, but it's the last time over. They will not be over here again. This will be it. It won't be back here till next spring sometime.
It's almost like we're starving them or something.
You think so. That's their thing. But whatever. I love new pasture.
Any comments?
No. Just...
Joy in the morning?
Yep. Grazing season's coming to an end. Like I said, the last time over. I've got, well, I'm really hoping for 3 more weeks with everything. Maybe even crowd out a month, but that's probably asking a lot. Should have 2 weeks for sure. You know, the longer your grazing season goes, then the less time you got to feed them hay. But you don't have to have as much hay for the winter then. So I'm hoping to get close to November. I don't think I'll get to November, but if I get within a week, you know, and then we should be good. Huh. Should be.
Ivy, did you catch whatever you're looking for? But we're gonna get going. She's still pretty good. I don't think we showed you all the bales that are set up. I did show you as we were setting up the bales, but I don't think I showed you all the bales that we finally got set up. Now we gotta cut all the strings off all these bales. You know, if we had help, it wouldn't take very long, but it's just John and I. But that's what they're gonna eat this winter. 1 year older. Ooh.
Can you tell? All right, we're back in the gym. We're gonna make this quick as usual. We just come from church. It's a beautiful day out. I think I mentioned last week that Susie's going on vacation. She's coming up this next week. And she's gonna be gone for a week, and when she gets back, the weather might be different. So we figure we better get that bike ride in.
Just the bike ride in.
So we're gonna make this pretty quick. Anyway, I'm gonna do some reverse bench, 8531, and then if it's feeling good, I'm gonna do some incline dumbbell flies or presses, not flies, and then we're gonna be out of here. So we'll get in at 2 1/4. Again, I warmed up. I was warm up. I'll just jump in. But 2 1/4 for the first set of 8, and we're gonna moving up.
One year, one day older.
Yeah. All right. We'll see if my ego is gonna kick my ass today, because 2 1/4 felt really good. It felt pretty light. So I jumped up quite a bit. 275, hoping for 5. I think I'll get it, but we'll see.
I look pretty good.
I'm tempted to jump up to 315, but for 3, that might be a little much. So I think I'm just gonna go up 20. Then that last set, it feels really good. Maybe I'll pump it up to 335 or something like that. Okay, just 3, that's it.
For what?
295, went up 20 pounds.
If you ever see the camera just drop, I'm helping him lift it up, but I know he can do it, but... He's doing very well today.
My elbow hurts. I'm just so sick of that. I don't know what to do. Keep pushing it, I guess, huh? I've been dealing with that, I think, the whole time. For the last year, it's been hurting. Must be Susie's kicking me at night or something.
And you must be kicking me back because my elbow hurts, too.
All right, 335 for 1, which is a pretty big jump. It's 40 pounds. I wouldn't try it if I didn't think I could get it. Hopefully, it just goes super easy. But honestly, if there was more people in the gym, I'd probably either have Susie spot me and somebody film it, or have somebody else spot me. But if worse comes to worse, you can always put the camera down, right?
Yep.
All right, just for 1.
His life insurance is paid up.
She is the one who takes care of that.
Just for 1. I can make sure my feet are. Oh. That looked pretty easy. Here, I was stepping towards you just in case.
Honestly, it wasn't so heavy, so my elbow hurts.
Oh.
Whatever.
Okay.
Wah, wah. Cry some more. All right, we're going to move into some dumbbells. I want to see how it feels. And then, like, we do, like, three sets, and we're out. Oh, let's do some incline presses. I'm going to try to do 8-5-3-1 probably, but we'll see. I think I'm feeling too good today. So.
What are you starting with?
90s. Probably should start lower. We'll start. Tell, but this elbow really hurts. When I come down a little goofy with it, that's because of pain.
You gonna take a break in there?
Yeah, just for a minute or two. But it's been hurting for like a year. I don't know. I've tried everything to get over it. I'm gonna try to power through it now. Sleep farther away from Sue. All right, 95s for 5. What'd you think, Susie?
What?
What'd you think?
You're doing good. I guess I'm not watching your elbow.
It's all right. Hundreds by 3. Right? That's where we're at? 3?
Yep. So did 8, 5, now 3. Yeah. Getting old and you can't remember.
One of the first things, huh?
It's funny when you lifting, it seems like when you're carrying it, they seem pretty heavy.
Well, all relative too, it depends on who's lifting it, right? It is heavy for me. If you're talking about professional strongman or professional powerlifter or even bodybuilder, not so much. But if you're an average gym rat like me, that's pretty much weight. I'll take it. At 57 years old, I'm pretty proud of it. Can't really brag. It's not that good, but I'm pretty proud of it.
I'm proud of you.
I just won't mention any names, but the guy who just left, you know, you work hard and you do what you can to stay healthy diet wise. You're in the gym, and I'm not sure how old he is. He's older than I am, but he was in here all the time, and he's thin. He's in good shape. He's in better shape than I am. But like a year ago, massive heart attack, and he's still here, but he was doing everything right, and it happens anyways, you know? So work hard, do your best, but live your life, because you never know what tomorrow brings, man. That's why Susie and I are gonna go for a bike ride this afternoon, because who knows? So that's, I think that's damn good advice for anybody. Don't worry too much about anything, and live your life. So, worry about anything, worry about your faith. Otherwise, hell with it. All right, I'm gonna rest another minute and then one rep, and we're gonna be done. All right, 110 just for one. It is a bigger jump. These are 5 pound increments. When you go from 100 to 110, that's 10, and then it goes to 120s. And part of me is tempted to grab the 120s, but next time maybe. And it's different, I don't know if you can see. And I don't know why, but the grip's different, the handles are different. I know it's more weight, but it's not that much more weight. But so it feels a little different in your hands. Here we go, 110.
I didn't have to save him because I don't know how I would. I'd say drop him.
Just stay the hell out of the way. Alrighty, well, that'll do it for this week. And Susie and I doubled up, so we actually did the last two videos this whole week. So she ain't gonna be around next week. So
I am working. That's why I can't come to the gym.
Right.
So, but I don't leave until next weekend.
So I won't post this one for 2 weeks. But essentially, I won't be on camera for 2 weeks, so.
Oh,
who knows?
No.
Maybe I'll be in better shape by then. All right, talk to you later.